Have you guys ever gone fishing for tench? And if so, what is the largest one you've ever gotten? Because this is probably the biggest one we've gotten from this specific lake. It's a big boy, it was very large, and usually with these guys, we do put them back because we don't really eat these guys, to be honest with you. But yeah, what's the biggest tench you've ever gotten?